May 24th to July 6th. Hamster with a chest tumor, female 2.5 years old. Has been sedated with Zolotil IM just a few seconds ago. A bit dopey now. Just to see someone preparing for the surgery. You have to clip the chest area, then remove the subcutaneous tumor about 1 centimeter across. About 1 minute now. About down. Okay. To prepare the.
Sutures.
4-0 absorbable sutures. Shaving. Hold it down. The chest area.
As much as possible, doesn't matter.
I'll be here. Okay. Okay, clean up the swab, prep now. Tear the hair. Quite a big one.
Give me a phone, baby.
Tiny.
Take a glove and phone, in case you buy you.
Where the glove? Huh? No, the one, the surgical one, latex one.
Alright.
Oh, done, okay.
You know latex glove?
Latex glove is there. Two lumps or one lump? Is it two?
One
lump. It looks like there's another one below.
Yeah, please.
Undermine, incise, undermine. Hold it flat.
Yes.
Swap it.
The non-sterile one, really.
It's seroma, is it?
Non-sterile.
Is that seroma? It looks like a cyst. It looks like a cyst or...
Yeah, cyst. Yeah, no need to cut.
Surprising, because the hamster couldn't walk so well or go to the exercise wheel due to this lump. Is it a hematoma? have a look.
Looks nice. Yes.
So Roma. That's surprising, yeah.
Nothing left really.
Extend incision. Check. Any tissue for histo?
Yeah, take it out.
Yeah. So
nothing to take out.
Tissue? If it's a hematoma, then it should be okay. Yeah. Hmm.
There's nothing to go. Yeah.
Zero now. Still got swelling. Subcute.
No. No swelling really.
It's 2.5 years old. Recently couldn't walk. Couldn't do exercise. Okay, we see, have a look. Yeah, swelling gone down. How about the one further below? Is there another lump further below? Ah, where your hand is?
Ribcage.
Ribcage, huh? So 40 grams, so I could have lost a lot of weight. Okay, that's good news. Yeah.
Can I stitch?
Yeah, stitch up and that's it. Yeah.
There's nothing to take out. I don't think you'll find anything. Hold the leg for me, really.
Hold the leg, yeah. Hold the leg up, stretch out. Yeah.
No.
4-0. Absorbable. Skin. Well, 2.5 years old, we think it's a tumor, but it's not a fatty tumor. It's finished. One stitch will do?
Yeah.
Or two?
No.
One stitch will do, okay. Okay, finish, huh? Gonna wake up really.
Okay.
It's about 5 minutes. How many minutes? Oh, 8 minutes. So 8 minutes, the whole process, 8 to 10, yeah. Okay, that's it. And go home, yeah.